Hello and welcome to Let's Play Stars and Z. Second story, R. So, I think we're getting real close to the bottom here, so this is exciting. I should probably fight inside. What enemies do we have down here?
Just some random. Here goes.
Backstab. Mind flayer. Okay. That's a lot of damage. You guys are also super fast.
Anyone hurt?
That's how you do it.
That's a pretty good chunk of experience.
Oh, don't get so worked up about this.
What are they coming here for? Oh, right, equipment. Don't think we're going to have this anymore, so we can go back to the Gemini. So we can do some actual damage. Reyna, I think I'm going to swap you out as well, but I want you to be equipped with the Love Force. And... you know, I want to... yeah, we'll leave it. This is like the OG crew from, like, this is my one of my favorite setups from when the original was playing. Hey, right, what do we got here? That's a Psynar. Where's the... why is there a dragon living all the way down here? Welcome to my domain. It's rare that anyone makes it this far. What is it you seek? Simply power? If so, think of me as your next test in your quest for power. Sounds good to me.
This looks difficult.
Be careful.
Oops. Let's get this out of the way.
Fierce's blade! Try!
Oh, that was not good. Ooh, I got her back just in time to get that experience. 5 million?
The power!
Ooh, great!
I just figured out something new.
As you go on, remember this. Sometimes power can be your greatest Achilles heel. I smell a riddle. Cocktail. That's funny. You wish to pass this door, two alone must challenge this cavern and again stand before the door. Prove that your courage is not false. What? You wish to pass the door, two alone must challenge this cavern, and you can't stand before the door. Prove not with false strength numbers. Oh. Alright. So they just want me to, like... I said one for so bad. It's gonna be Reyna and Claude, just because Reyna can keep Claude up and Claude can just. Oh no, Claude's got some selfish shit. Technically, it's not just selfish. I do want to check something with that sarcophagus, because I think. Alright, nope. Okay, so in that case, we gotta go all the way back to the goddamn start, don't we? I can't fast travel? Fuck not. Oh, they disabled fast travel in here. Okay, well, shit. Where is the closest portal out of this hellhole? Is this it? Hooray! Alright. Let's get out of here. Yes. It's gonna be... let's just make it the lovebirds. Priestess would be a good one to bring, though. Oh, they really mean a party of two. Alright. I don't think I can just warp down, can I? I'll just say that away. Take note, autosave will not work while you are in this dungeon. Want to save, go to a location to save manually. Good to know. Well, I would hope I just avoid most of this shit, anyways. Oh, yeah. We go down, it's down, right up. Go get him, Maria. So this is much harder. Got a war somewhere on this damn floor. I'm curious, like... God of War is a god of damn. Well, I guess, you know. I checked all the walls over there. He's got to be referring to, like, the god of dance and shit. Right? Yeah, whatever. So the floor of the Phantom Slayer. Or six. This is the Scum Slayer level. Four. Sleeping Lamp. Super Passive level. I don't think Sans is actually on this floor anymore, because... Oh, he's there. I think in the original, like, he... Like, once you see him there once, he kind of just starts reappearing in random places throughout the maze. Seven. Where the hell am I going? This one. Left is faster. God damn it. Do I have to open this shit to get out of there? On the way, you fool! Oh, cool. Ten more levels, and Claude is at max level. That is awesome. Awesome. Ooh. I scared me there for a second. Huh? Oh, so I gotta fight a phoenix, and then that'll allow me to come here with my friends? Alright, fine, let's roll. Bring it on, you chump. Don't have any, by the way. You guys. All three bracelets. Hector. Battle suits? Nope. flooding shoes. Alright, what's our equipment look like? Nightmail, you're immune to everything. You have a huge resistance to everything. You got all your stuff. Existed since the beginning of time, well outside the realm of providence. Challenge me will be an attempt to surpass the gods themselves. Now show me, mortal, that you are worthy heir to the holy blade.
We can handle
this. Who is
don't
this?
Underestimate that.
Phoenix. All right, I don't know if this guy's harder than the one in the arena, but we're gonna find out. But first. No, this guy. There's no way. As strong as the one in the arena. The one in the arena took so many more hits to get down to zero. Where is your fucking... Yeah, that guy was way weaker than that fucking arena monster. About the same experience, though. Wait, 3 million, 200 of that? Yeah, 3 million. Yeah. Ooh, so close. So powerful. Only light can cut through the shadows, unseal the coffin, and fight. Okay. Holy sword, farewell. Alright, equipment. It doesn't have like the star effect. I don't think this is actually stronger than the Eterna. Light and shadows, the holy and demonic. When the polar forces clash, the path to the holy cave shall open. Accept the sacred light from the altar of immortal flame. Awaken the dark being slumped in the casket with the holy radiance. The door shut tight. Light and shadows, the holy and demonic. When the polar forces clash, the path to the holy cave shall open. Accept the sacred light from the avatar of immortal flame. Awaken the dark being slumbered in the casket with holy radiance. There is a gimmick. I just don't fucking remember. Hold on a second, I do want to check something. Customization. Where are you, holy sword? Oh, I guess I can't be an asshole. Alright, well, whatever. Where would the eternal fucking flame be? There's the sealed casket. Thank you. pity. I don't know if I want to, like, go to that yet, so we'll just pull it. Oh, fuck, shit. Yeah, we definitely want our party here for this. Yep, we're regrouping. It's the exit, right? What is this? Oh, that's just no way out. God, why am I so fucking edgy? Wait a minute. So... there's like something weird you have to do to get the goddess to yourself. That's weird. I don't remember this stopping me, Elvin. Farewell, shining. How dare you raise me from my slumber? After them!
Do this.
We're winning this one.
Sorcerer, huh? Unknown. Let's not do that. Let's do this. God damn it! I hate that fucking time stop shit. Oh, this guy's slow. Hey, 3.7 million. Valiant male.
Whoa!
2 levels from max level. Almost there!
This is kind of embarrassing.
Oh, sorry. I must congratulate you for managing to defeat me, but what is it you seek? Treasure, fame, power, the domain of the gods is not far from here, but beware, for it is also the domain of demons. Demon Sword Leaven Time. Okay. So anybody can. Why would you put the fucking value mail? attack increases, his HP decreases. That is a big increase on attack. Let's give that a whirl. 7,500 attack. Can we equip the Holy Farewell Sword? Yeah, you can equip the Holy Sword Farewell. That's actually a lot better than what you're currently using. Yeah, do that. Alright, down to Warrior's Temple. Fart bubble noises. Didn't you have any of these left on the one on? Yes. Combat skills. Second, did these like weapons? That's 3,000. 1,900. Huh. Why does it seem like you give a such a freaking huge damage increase? Alright, what do we got now? What is that? I have existed since the beginning of time, well outside the realm of Providence. Challenge me will be an attempt to surpass. Okay. So is this just like a group fight now? Yay, 2 million. Everybody gets a level. Well, it's max level.
I did it. I beat the game.
I won. So, yeah, okay, I get it. Go away. Okay. We have that. Challenge missions. Battlesuit Triumph Plus. Cool. What specifically do these items do? Gathering stars. Both are gathering stars. That's really big. No one. Give me a second. Equipment. I don't see the shelves there. they give you the battling suit. That's one. So you try emblem. One more thing. Sign of his shield. His helmet. I'm just gonna leave that as is. I'll fucking tinker with this another time. Light and shadows, the holy and demonic. When the polar forces clash, the path of holy cage shall open, accept the sacred light from the avatar of the mortal flame, awaken the dark of the day. Alright, let's go. The Pharaoh and Leviathan, they're beginning to glow. Alright. I think this is a good spot to make a cut. As always, thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.